guys, Saltan here with you guys today, and today we are playing Minecraft on mobile. And since I upgraded the house since you guys last seen it, we'll take a look inside in a minute. Now over there, there's something special going on over there where my little circle is, but that's where my finger is actually pointing to. That over there, that tall stick of dirt, stack of dirt, stick of dirt, whatever you want to call it, has something important over there. Now, I also want to ask you guys, if you guys want to see... Trap King's texting on Discord. By the way, guys, if you guys want to join me on Discord and you can get into daily games of, like, Among Us or PUBG or something of the sort, join Discord and you can get in the game. Now, if you want to see me and Pumpkin play Minecraft together, make sure you smash that like button, hit the subscribe button with post notifications on so you never miss another video. And you also let me know in the comment section, because me and Pumpkin is thinking about doing that. It's just our games, it's not cooperating. So that we might just make a whole nother series for that, though. But I want you guys' suggestions in the comment section. If not, then I'm going to add in to this world, and we won't make a whole nother series. So, anyway, let's take a look in the inside of the house. Like I said, I will show you guys. You know, it's pretty this much the same. But now we got upstairs with a roof. I was going to make a, like a, you know, like, have an attic. Oh, yeah, and then I got my lime. I figured out how to make lime dye, so now I got lime carpet, and I'm going to try to get enough dye to, like, fill this whole room up with lime dye, and, like, lime carpet. But I got me two beds. Yay. But, yeah, that's pretty much what I've done while you guys were gone. If, oh shoot, that's too far away. Alright, so... alright, so... woke up the next day, the tree is grown that I planted. I thought it was too close to the house, but... it's actually too far away from the house, but it'll work. So anyway, I kind of cleared this plot out for, like, the garden right in here. And then whenever Pumpkin said he had mobile, I kind of cleared out some more, and I was going to give this for Pumpkin's land right in here. But if we make a series on Pumpkin joining my server, then we will. But otherwise, I'm still kind of wanting to join our server. So anyway, this is that stack of dirt was to mark this cave that I found when I was clearing off the space, which is kind of empty. There's nothing inside. But, let's see if I can, get a torch. Alright, I'll be right back after I mine a couple things and then, like, see if I find anything. So my goal is to find iron. That's not probably gonna be in this episode. But for right now, our goal is to find iron and, make a bucket and make a farm. That's our goal for this episode, but I doubt we're going to get that goal. So, oh shoot, I went all the way upstairs. I didn't mean to. Okay, I'm going to just take these torches here. Just take, like, a couple. Did I pick it up? Oh, it's over here. Okay. Alrighty then. Got that one, and let's just take two. We could, like, or... I don't need them or whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna go back to the cave. I'm gonna mine some, and then I'll unpause you guys and tell you what progress I have made. Well, I guess we are getting lucky. Found a cave. That's a good sign. Well, I'm gonna cover that part up. Okay, so I'm gonna dig this part out in front of me. Alright, guys, so we found a cave underneath of this cave that I was hoping was the only cave for a minute. We found iron, boys. We found iron. Is there enough here? One. Two. Three. There's enough here to make a bucket. Let's go, guys. Let's go. I only dug a little bit, bro. Oh, God. That's a cave spider. I think it's a cave spider. Okay, so. Yep, it's a cave spider. It's a cave spider. And spiders. Okay, so dig this out. Alright, there we go. Now we're back up here. Clear some of this out so it looks a little better to me. It's a cave, it's not supposed to look perfect though. Alright, let's go. Okay, so, let's see. It looks a little bit, like, it doesn't look dark, so I don't know if it's gonna be dark for you guys. Oh! Oh my gosh. I wanna let me go up! It's getting laggy. Oh my gosh. Stupid spider. Oh shoot. Why isn't it? We gotta dip. Holy cow. Hopefully that skeleton's stupid enough to follow us all the way out here. Dang, that got super laggy right there. Why is there a pink sheep? I don't know why people keep trying to call me on Discord. Alright, boys. We got that iron. Boys, look. Our first piece of iron. Oh, yes. Pumpkin is going to try to get on. Let's see if we can get him on. Alright. So, Pumpkin is getting on. So, let's see. It still shows him offline. I'm not telling you which one was Pumpkin. Even though they both... There was two of them that said Pumpkin 10 something. Blah, 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 blah. I'm not telling you which one is the Pumpkin that is... on PUBG, because I don't know if he wants you guys to know or not, and I totally respect his decisions, so, alright, we got a bucket, let's go, alright guys, got a bucket, you know what, instead of just going straight to, you know, doing what I was going to do, just keep mining for the whole time, let's start on that garden, how about that, alright, so, I don't have that many seeds, though, but... Okay, so let's just dig this out. I'll make a hoe later. I'll make a hoe whenever it's time to... Yeah. Okay. Okay, so it's gonna take me a minute. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, so I, made it, and it looks okay. Alright, so, Pumpkin's account thing is not working, so I don't know what's going on with that, but we got almost 10 minutes here. So, I think this was a pretty successful, video. I made a bucket, and I made a farm. So, and I also discovered a cave. So, if you guys enjoyed these videos, make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and make sure you turn the post notifications on so you never miss another video like this. And welcome to the Money Squad, anyone that subscribes that's new. And, see you guys in the next one. Make sure you click on one of these two videos and click in the middle here to subscribe if you are new, and if you didn't hit the subscribe button down below. Alright guys, make sure you check out the links in the descriptions, buy you some merch, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure you click one. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace out, Money Squad.